I want to give the voters a chance to reconsider. I really believe that. I'm against the death penalty for many different reasons, and I oppose the last two initiatives publicly.
I oppose the death penalty on financial grounds as well as moral grounds. I'm a Catholic, and I just don't believe in taking life, but I believe in punishment. So I'm in favor of punishment.
Right. But as governor, would you allow him to be executed?
Yes. I would. I also believe in the law, so I'm not going to put my own personal predilections ahead of the law.